the experience been so far? What do you think you kind of have to prove to you?
Experience has been good so far. The whole atmosphere is crazy. All the players and coaches and all that. What I got to prove to other teams is that I'm one of the best tight ends in the draft. I could be the number one. I just got to go out there and prove that tomorrow.
What do you feel like are the strengths of your game?
My versatility, blocking inline, blocking perimeter, my route running.
What are the biggest things you've been working on over the past couple months in your training for this event?
Working on my speed and working on my strength. I need to get stronger on my body.
What do you expect and hope to run in the 40?
4.6.
Yeah. What's your beyond field events you feel like you're gonna do best at?
Probably position drills, agility drills. We play football, so I mean, I think I gotta do best at the football drills.
You think you'll do well in the vertical? I know you've hurdled over.
I'll probably aim for 36.
Do you feel like you need to show more as a receiver than maybe you had the opportunity to at Ohio State?
No, I think even though I didn't get the ball, I still show my receiving ability on tape. So I don't think my talent will be seen, whether it's in the game or wherever.
I know you had the opportunity to go to the NFLPA Bowl in January. What was that experience like for you?
It was pretty much just like this, except we had a game. We got to get prepared for our game.
Anything specific you learned from those coaches out there that really helped you?
I had a really good coach, Mark. He coached the Super Bowl, but he was a really good coach. He just said everything is on film. Whatever you do, just make sure you go hard and don't put bad stuff on film.
When you look back at your Ohio State career, how would you sum it up?
Overall, I grew every year. I got better every year. I thought I had a good career at Ohio State. Still trying to reach my potential. I don't think that'll ever happen. I'm always going to find something I can get better at.
What do you want NFL teams to know about you as Marcus Favre person?
I'm a good person, and I'll do whatever it takes to help their team.
What teams have you met with so far?
Pretty much all of them.
Any names that like stick out of
them? Dallas. I like Dallas. The Giants coach as well. There's a few others out there.
Has the topic of what happened your freshman year come up in any of the interviews?
Yeah, I've told every team what happened.
Are there any tight ends in the NFL or anybody you kind of look up to and you try to model your game after?
Delanie Walker.
Do you have an expectation or goal?
Whoever picks me up, I think I'm a second round talent, but big boy doesn't say so. So wherever I got to pick up, I don't know.
What do you say?
Probably made it late.
There's giving you more motivation.
I mean, the real work is when you get to the team. So if I get to the team, I'll show them what I can do.
I know it wasn't your final game, but that touchdown against Penn State, pretty good exclamation point on your career.
The winning that we did, coming back from the Iowa loss, and just us continuing to play harder every week, and myself included, I think that showed my career at Ohio State.
Are there any former Buckeyes who are currently in the NFL that you've been in touch with as you've been going through this process?
No, not right now. None of that I've reached out to or reached out to me.
You are the latest in a succession of successful tight ends. Who's next? When you think about the tight end group coming, you leave behind.
Rashad Berry, right now, I think he'll be, he's just an athletic freak. He can do some play, whatever he wants,
What were the biggest things you learned this past season from having the opportunity to have Kevin Wilson as a coach?
Just the ability to play hard. Just play hard, even practice hard. Practice hard, play hard. He really taught me that from the moment he got there.
In terms of working with Mickey Marotti, being a part of that strength and conditioning program, how well does that prepare you to train for something like this?
Yeah, like our off season program is nothing compared to the stuff we get in the game. So the work he puts us through, just say it's grade A preparation for what we get during the season.